You want to know the craziest thing about going through grief? That no matter what you try to do, you will never get back to the same person you were before the grief happened. And it just is what it is. But with perspective, you'll understand something. This is your opportunity to be empowered by the grief experience. See, because it's changed you, you have the opportunity to become a better version of you from the tragedy. Let me explain something. Whatever you've gone through, whether it's a loss, whether it's a divorce, whatever it is, that's not a good thing. Not at all. But the lesson that you learn from it, that's where the empowerment can take place. So understand that the situation has happened and you cannot change that. You cannot unscramble that egg, but you can use the negative energy to pull you forward, and you can use it to empower yourself to be a better version of yourself.